What's up, guys? Poledoo here. Welcome back to more Tokyo Mirage Session. So last time, we tried to complete our three-part trial to get the Fire Emblem, and we were stopped by Mr. Hatanaka and Garnef, who we have defeated, but in doing so, both Garnef and Marth's soul went to the Shadow Dragon, and the only way now is to go confront the Shadow Dragon to get close enough to Marth's soul to perform the Fire Emblem opera thing. But before we do that, there is dialogue here, I found out after the episode, because I tried to leave, and then I ran into this. But I want to do side quests before we do any of that. That way, we have all the side quests, or side stories, out of the way, and all that's left is the game. Which I found out there is an ending, and then there is a true ending, which I believe I have everything set up for the most part once I finish these two side quests. Side stories, whatever. I believe I have everything set up to do the true ending, which is what I'm wanting. Anyways, Miss Maiko, Barry, Ayaha.
Itsuki-kun.
Well, how'd it go, Itsuki?
Quill, now don't answer. Tell us what you found out, you damn boneheads!
Boneheads? Please, could you tell us what happened?
Things aren't looking so good.
No, that can't be.
So there's a dragon running around the place now, and the Opera of Light might not even work? Holy crap!
It's not over yet.
Itsuki?
There's still something we can do. I don't plan on giving up until the very end.
Yeah, I learned something after I became an idol. You can't tell yourself something's impossible before you even try. Trying is how you start making it possible. So we haven't even gotten started yet. Our battle against the Shadow Dragon is just beginning.
Tsubasa.
Well, you really have become strong, Tsubasa.
Of course. I mean, this whole time I've been fighting evil Mirage with magic powers and stuff.
Oh, damn straight, Tsubasa!
Everyone, there's something I want to say. The Opera of Light, fighting the Shadow Dragon, it's all the same as when you're on stage. You play every show like it's your last. You put yourself on the line when you perform for an audience. And putting yourself on the line is the fight against the Shadow... In the fight against the Shadow Dragon is no different. Give it all you've got. Tsubasa? Yes, ma'am? You've improved a lot. But you still have more improvement ahead of you. Aim for the top. Never stop trying.
Understood.
Toma.
Yeah?
You go overboard sometimes, but you've got a quick wit and quicker reflexes. Don't hesitate to use your strengths.
Of course, I'm going all in!
Kiria? You're more experienced both in the industry and as a master. Support the team. Guide them when they need you. Goes without saying.
Ellie?
Yes? You do say some strange things, but nobody can deny your inner radiance. Trust in yourself and fight your way.
I'll debate that first part later, but I got the second part. I'll show everyone what Hollywood's all about.
Mamori?
Yes?
You have an incredible drive to protect others and keep everyone smiling. Remember not to overwork yourself.
Thank you. I'll do my best.
Yashiro, you haven't been with us long, but you've definitely changed. I want you to show everyone all you've learned. Acknowledged. And Itsuki.
Yes.
All this time, you've been the center of the group. You weren't anything special at first, but you drew others towards you. You became the rock of your group. I know you might still be wondering what it is you truly want, what you want to become. But there's no doubt that all of us at Fortuna only came this far thanks to you. This may be the final battle, so give them a show to remember.
Yes, ma'am.
Guys, I'll be cheering on you on too! Never stop rocking and give it all the passion you got in your soul!
Itsuki, Tsubasa, everyone, I can't do much for you from here, but please, come back safe.
Thank you. Let's go, everyone, to the Shadow Dragon, to the Cosmic Egg!
Yeah.
Uh Alrighty then. Got a text, main story text from Tiki.
I can't even begin to imagine what the Idolasphere of the Cosmic Egg is going to look like. But I'm sure you guys can do it. Good luck. Remember, there is help if you need to perform Unity.
Alright, heal. Give heal. Alright, so before, is that the... No, that's not the text I want from you. Okay, so before we do any side story stuff, we are going to head over to the Cosmic Egg. We are going to hop on in. Because all the recommendations that I found said were enter the Cosmic Egg, you know, Idolasphere, which is named something familiar if you've played the Marth games. Which is what I thought the last area was, but no, that was just some memory thing. This is that area. Idolasphere, which I do go. This music, though. And here we are. I like the music here. It's nice. But this is the final Idolasphere. A lot brighter than you'd expect the, you know, final battle, you know, Shadow Dragon area to be.
What is this? I can sense something really bad. It's scary.
Tsubasa.
I'm okay.
Well, that's an ominous aura. It might be even more powerful than we figured it would be.
Yes, Garnef, what have you done?
Let's hurry, everyone. We need to complete the Opera of Light and summon the Divine Dragon. So, invade Illusory Dolor. The enemy territory in the Marth games. I like it. I like it. Okay, I want that item. So, before we head back, I'm gonna go grab that item. If I can. How does this work? Do I go straight? Or does it swap spaces with that? Oh, he goes... Okay. Okay, interesting. Hello. I just want the item. That's all I want. Right here. Give it to me. What do we got? Forsaken Vista. Awesome. A radiant skill for Kyria. Right off the bat. A battlefield lullaby. Okay, well. No idea where to go from here. But I will. There's a block. Okay. We're gonna fight this, and then we're gonna report back. See, if I get the text that I've been looking for. What the hell is this? Fujin Raijin. Holy hell, you look ominous as fuck. Let's heat wave the Pale Sorcerer. Try and get, see if they're weak to swords. One of them is. Let's go exhibition. See if one of them or both of them happen to be weak to fire. And we'll also get, you know, more sessions off of it, so that's always good. Okay, none of them were weak to fire. Which is fine. Okay, so this killed the archer and the last three hits. Okay, you're not weak to that. You're weak to that. You're weak to that. You're not. Okay. Well. We know nothing of... I'm gonna go with an we know about fire. Okay, then Xandine on this one. Aha, you were weak to it. Got him. Okay. And then he drains that, unfortunately. He resists that. We know you resist, and we don't know about you. I'm gonna go with Wild XE. I don't know if we've seen this. Why not? I'm gonna get SP later. But let's watch this. Them frames, though. Alright. So one's dead. Fujin's liberty, huh? Oh, perfect kill. Nice. Alright. That worked out pretty well. Got Fujin Force. Didn't get Raijin Force. Got two smoke machines from that as well. Kind of expecting to see something pop up. Yep. Got some carnages at the ready. Just one carnage for Mamori. Okay. Well, let me report back. Maybe I have to get a certain point in here. I'm hoping not. I'm hoping I get the text from Yashiro right here, right now. There it is! Alright. So now, let's begin. He wants me to come to the cafe. But we're gonna do Tiki's first. We're gonna save his for last. Because Tiki's, I think, is level 53. I might as well get it done and over with, you know? Because we are level 60. I'm gonna say no first, because I want to grab this carnage from Emery. Yeah, the Basilicos. Yeah, Battlefield Lullaby, I should probably try and grab as well. Let's do that real fast. Kiria. Battlefield Lullaby. It's just that. Okay. Nothing major. And this gives me what? This leaves me with six star prestiges afterwards, which should be enough. I think the most I've really seen is 5 to craft something. So we should be able to still... It's an elephant. Oh my god, it's adorable. Look at that. It's an elephant. That's crazy. So she has like cool weapons and then like these adorable weapons. Look at that. Alright. So got a new weapon for Drog and Mamori. I had new weapons by the end of last episode too. I already maxed them out. Oh wait, as I walk away. Alright, Tiki. Let's help you out. Sleepless and Shibuya. Of course.
Oh, am I in a scary dream? Why are
you, that bad?
Yeah, it was a dream where everyone in this world didn't know I existed anymore. I wonder how much I yelled or screamed, no one noticed me. I was all alone in that dream. It's silly, isn't it? I've got you and everyone else with me.
It was just a dream. We wouldn't leave you, Tiki. There's nothing to worry about.
Yeah, thanks, big brother. You're right, you do come to see me like this. And besides, when my sisters, the other Tikis, carry songs to me, I feel like I'm connected with the
other Tikis? Wait, huh? I mean, I guess you're a program, so you're clone? That line confuses the shit out of me.
And again, that's only because my body's made from the performer that my sisters bring me.
In that case, maybe I can make a song too.
Huh?
So you can feel more connected to this world.
Really? You can really make one?
Yeah.
Yay, it's a promise then!
Leave it to me. Are you gonna get a Tiki song from this? I mean, she is a Vocaloid. So, yeah, she's a Vocaloid, we haven't heard a single song from her. Probably gonna have to go track down Tiki's my waifu as well. So there's the topic text to tell us where to go. Oh, Prom. To think you'd bring up wanting to make a song. Is it odd? No, I think it's a great idea. Your skill as an entertainer has risen quite a lot. I believe you'll mature into a fine man. Still, I've never composed or written a song before. What should I do? How about that girl from before? Tiki is my waifu, I think? The one you rescued. Oh, her! True, and I'd have nothing to worry about if she'd teach me. If I remember correctly, she usually composes songs at the cafe. I should check it out. Alright, topic. Tiki.
Is the song done already?
There's no way I could have gotten it done that fast. Thinking of going to the cafe and asking Tiki is my wife to teach me.
I see.
I don't know how it'll go, but I'll try my best at it. Wait for me.
Okay, I'm really looking forward to it.
Alright. So, Shibuya Station should work, yeah. You do have a loading screen, but it's not nearly as fast as these loading screens. Thankfully. And this, like, festival thing is still going on, even though, you know, I would think they would stop. Or maybe, can no one see the cosmic eggs, like, completely fucked? I still have, like, no idea how half the shit in this game works. Oh. I guess I go here. I thought the cross was a little further back, but nope, it's right here. Alright. Yashiro's right there, but we have come to see Tiki's my waifu, not you. She's not here. Udaloid lover. Haven't seen anything from Tiki's my waifu in a while again. He's not just her, though. Or it's not just her, though. It seems like other composers are dropping out. Maybe Tiki's become outdated. You got a point. The Tiki fandom hasn't been too active these days. Again? What do you think, Krom? A Mirage may be involved with this. It's possible Tiki had that nightmare because her supply of Performa has been dropping. If Mirage is involved with this, then the 106 is suspect. Agree. This may be related to how the composer wandered in there before. Let's check it out. To the 106 it is. Which, yeah, that's where it started. I thought we were gonna have a fight or something, and we just didn't. So I guess, you know, now, on the final part, we're gonna have a fight, maybe? Tiki.
Is it done? Is the song done?
About that. I can't find Tiki's my waifu.
It's
possible she wandered into the Idolasphere at the 106 again.
Tiki is my waifu.
Don't worry, Tiki. I'll be sure to bring her back safe.
Big brother.
So I hope you can wait on the song until then.
Big brother, I have a bad feeling about this. Make sure to be careful, okay?
Of course. All right, so we're here. Itsuki, it's faint, but I can sense the composer's presence. You can tell? That girl is some powerful performer as well, after all. Considering its potency, it wouldn't surprise me if Mirage was after it. We should hurry. Alright. Text from Tiki.
Your brother, I'm sensing the powerful presence of a Mirage is coming from the deepest room under the building. I also sense weak performer around it. But it's not just one of them. I think a lot of people might be trapped. Please, big brother, you have to hurry and rescue them.
So all of the Tiki or Udaloid, you know, Tiki things are down there. Why'd I open that? I need to go to the map. Yep. Boss room. Okay. B3. It's all the way down in, it was a boss room, but we didn't really have a boss fight. It was like a mini fight to stop the supply of Performa that was blocking an area. Alright. Do I want to lead with these people? We have two lances, I probably shouldn't. So we'll lead with Tsubasa and Mamori. So we have sword, axe, lance. And let's save for good measure. I know it says 53, but we can still die. Still a possibility. Might as well be safe, you know. Down we go. Oh, I was looking at the map and I look up and I'm just running against the wall. Okay. Here we go. Let's see what we're gonna be up against. I hope it's a name I recognize. Not just some random ass bullshit. Tiki's my waifu! Oh my god. A name I recognize indeed, but you don't need to recognize just the name. the mustache. They put the mustache on him. Man, I like it. Cervantes is one of the more fun villains of Awakening. He has a shitty map, but his personality and everything is quirky as fuck, but I like it. I like it.
Commendable, commendable indeed, making it this far.
What massive amounts of performance, so that pressure I sensed before was from this man.
Yes, these humans' performers suit me just fine. Sometimes my brilliance even amazes myself.
Is this man different from the others? What is this feeling? It's like Tiki. No, more like the fake Yashiro we fought.
Could it be the Dragonstone?
Just what is he?
Oh, my mustache bristles with victory! Shall we, you think you can defeat a general like me? Unparalleled, undefeated, unshaven? If you wish to save these humans, you must defeat me first!
Be careful, Itsuki. That mirage isn't going down easy. Even so, he can't back down from this. Let's do this, Crom.
We're fighting Cervantes. Mr. Mustache himself. I like it.
Oh, I can feel victory bristling in my whiskers.
Oh, he has health. God damn it. Okay, well. 58, 55, 54. Get this 58 motherfucker out of here. Absolutely not. Get out. Out, out, out. It's gonna take two sessions to kill him. I'd still much rather take out the main threat. Okay, piercing void. Let's see. Oh, I have nothing that you're weak to. Shit. Well, I can always throw something at you. Hand axe. Just to start a session. It's not gonna do much damage. But it does start a session. Which is all I need. Use that elephant axe. Alright, I'm gonna start damaging the sword master or whatever the hell he's called. I know he's a sword user, I don't know his name though. A 4-star prestige. Okay, diamond splitter. Cute. And we dodge. And we dodge again. Get destroyed, dude. Alright. Frost Strike. He is Swordmaster. Okay, Platinum Swordmaster. He's weak to ice. Catch that Bufu. This session... No. It'll get close to taking him out. Well, actually... Just barely took him out. I like it. Alright. So now we got Cervantes. We don't know anything that he's weak to, but we do have an SP point. We need two to attack with her. I'm gonna Fog Breath for good measure then. And then from here, you are an axe user, right? Yep. So, since you're an axe user... Oh, I got rid of my... whatever. Focus Blade it is! Now we shall see. Weak to Bufu. Sword again, what about? He's null. Ooh. Null to Electric. Okay. I can Diamond Split. Your pelt. See, why? There are some times where I don't quite get why sessions will continue if he, like, resists it. Like, it just says he repels Electric and Zeo, but I just hit him with two Zeo elements and moves. Whatever. Alright. So, Focus Blade again. Yeah, see, Sword Plasma, like, this won't hit, but it hit before? I don't get it. I can Empty Wave, and then that changes the Repel to Null, doesn't it? Not Resist.
Either way, I think we're pretty safe here. I mean, I expect him to call in reinforcements. Absolutely. Formal. Also not too afraid of that. Alright, we got 1 point back. Avenge, huh? You tried. Alright, Aguileo. Catch these flames, boy. Yeah, he's almost at a fourth health. And it's his turn.
I'm stupendous, but this much perform, I can do anything I please.
Attribute shift. Man, I believe we keep dodging that because, hold on, let me double check Tsubasa's thing, her passive. Dragon's Eye, yeah, Razor Hit and Evade. Oh, it's just Dragon's Eye doing that then. Toma has a anti-axe evade stuff. I'm just gonna go with Diamond Splitter because I know for a fact that we're gonna get a session off of that, regardless of his resistance changes. Now he's weak to Zeo. Did you say he was weak to Lances? What? Alright, whatever. Yeah, he's about to die. Like right here, Avenge, whatever. Like right here, right now, he's getting put down. Reinforcements have arrived. That's cool and all. But. Die. We can ad-lib with my wind goodbye. And overkill. Alright. Easy as hell because we're 7 levels higher than the recommended level. But still cool to see Cervantes here. Go Shield of Devotion. I don't even know if that can upgrade. Stay Drink plus 17. See, I don't know. Radiant Future. Part of me wants to try and get Stay Drink 20 with everyone, but also at the same time, that requires a shitload of grinding that I don't know if I really want to do. Drink 16 for Mamori. Protector's Aura. 18 for Tsubasa. Ride the Wind. 17 for Yashiro. Vanguard's Gift. Okay, so you can. I guess it increases the chance to take an attack from an ally. That's cool. Alright. Ooh. Where am I? I gotta make a new song. Are you okay? What a relief. Oh, you're that kind person. Did you save me again? Thank you very much. It's nothing. Should I offer you some donuts as a token of my gratitude? Oh, I'm good on those, thanks. Then what can I do? I'm not parting with these headphones, though. I was wondering if you could teach me how to compose a song. That's all you want? She's like, she actually showed emotion and then back to robot. Not only are you kind, you're selfless too. Your request is a piece of cake. Let's begin once we're at the cafe. Thanks. Alright then, I'll escort you to a safe area first. How much nicer can you get? Huh? However, that won't be necessary. I've come here before, so I can chat on my own. Anyway, I should get the others back to Shibuya. Itsuki, take a look at this. It's too small to call it a shard, but it's a piece of the Dragonstone. You mean from Tiki? Most likely, this fragment must have fallen into that Mirage's hands. This may have allowed him to gather all the Performa from those humans and amplify their effects. We should give it back to Tiki later. I agree. Key item, Dragonstone Chip.
Okay, got things from Topic. Radiant skills because of the, you know, the things we just unlocked. And, I mean, I'm assuming we just report back. Actually, no, we need to go to the cafe. Oh, alright. So I got a topic once I left from Tika's My Waifu.
Thanks to have returned to the city of Shibuya. I'm waiting at the cafe, so please come see me. Sooner the better.
You've made it. Selfless and kind person. You've made it, selfless and kind person.
I should have introduced myself much sooner, but my name's Itsuki Aoi. It's nice to meet you.
Is that so? Well then, shall we begin? Still, how do I go about teaching you? Usually I make songs like
Zap! Bam! Zap?
Why don't I have you start by writing the lyrics?
If you want to compose a song, I assume you want to convey your feelings to someone, right? I think it'll work if you think about them while writing the lyrics.
I
see, I'll give it a try. Followed Tiki's My Waifu's advice and tried writing the lyrics. Next is the music for it, but how do we do this? Well, you know, what's important is going with the flow. Just give it a try however you want. Could you be a little more specific? As really, the computer is like, you know, it's like an Apple computer, but the logo is Jack Frost. I like it.
Once
you come up with a phrase of music, start adding more to it to make that melody stand out, I think. I'll try that. Follow Tiki's My Waifu's advice and try to compose some music. Something like this? Tiki's My Waifu quietly listened to Isuki's song.
I
think it sounds fine. I'm not too sure though. Come on. It's just how songs are. There's no right or wrong answer. However, I could sense what you feel for Tiki, so I'm certain this is a good song.
It's
as if you're talking about Tiki like she exists. That's quite the imagination you have. Not as much as mine, though. Time to upload this at once. Let's have the whole world hear this embarrassing song. Just a moment. There's someone I want to have listen to it first, before anyone else does. Is that so? You actually have a life? Well, I hope you crash and burn then. Anyway, thanks for your help. I'm sure this will make her happy.
I
don't really get the situation, but good luck to you, selfless and kind person with an actual life. Like, you fucking normie, get out of here, die. God. The song's done, Tiki.
Really? I want to hear it.
Hold on. Be there soon. All right. That was good, though. That was good. So, we're probably going to hear the song, but is it going to be accompanied by, like, a music video? Do her music programs just auto-make a music video or something? You know, I shouldn't be asking questions. I really shouldn't be. Because I'm not going to get answers to them. Because it's not going to make sense. Just go with it. God, why do I keep doing that? Alright. So we gotta give her the Dragonstone back. And this song.
Can I hear it right away?
I want to use the facility. Yeah.
Mm.
Wait, am I not gonna get to hear it? What do you think?
Thank you.
I sense a strong connection to the world, to you, through this.
Thank you, big brother.
I'm glad to hear that. Oh, right. There's this, too. We found it in the Idolasphere.
Huh?
Oh, what's going on? He's not floating. Oh, she's like a full-on person. She's not a spooky ghost. Like, she hasn't been able to touch things, or that's why she couldn't eat the donut.
I can touch it.
That face is terrifying. Stop that right now.
I can't believe this. I can touch it, big brother.
You gained a physical form? How?
I don't know, it's a miracle! It must be because your song was really filled with powerful feelings!
Wait, then this means you might be able to...
Mm-hmm.
So what do you want to do? Might be able to what? Wait, eat a donut?
Yeah, I want to eat a donut for real! Also, I want to walk outside in your world and then...
Let's do everything you want.
Really?
Leave it to me.
And then one more thing. I want to do a concert like everyone else.
Okay, so I guess we are gonna hear... Right, leave it to me. Scene where Tiki is my waifu meets Tiki. I like that. Tiki is my waifu while having like the worst name ever is a pretty good character. I'll give it that. She's pretty good.
My concert felt really great. Thanks, big brother.
Glad to hear it.
So this is what everyone always does.
Singing isn't the only thing. I'm sure you'd enjoy acting too. You can keep trying new things and find what you want to do.
Those donuts are really good too.
There are lots more delicious things too, not just donuts. I'll take you all over.
Thanks, big brother.
Oh, so she can float if she wants. She just now is a physical form and can touch things. Okay.
But I'm sorry, I don't think that'll be possible.
Oh, wait.
Tiki?
Tiki? Is she floating because it was just like a timed of, like...
Looks like a time is up.
Oh, okay, so yeah, it was wasn't permanent.
No. I had fun today, I felt so happy. Hey brother, thanks for granting so many of my wishes.
No, what do you mean you had fun? You finally got to go outside.
I'm sorry.
No, don't disappear on me, Tiki.
Always remember the warmth of your hand, big brother.
Tiki? So, by that she just means she's just a spooky ghost back in Bloom Palace again, right? Or is she like gone? No, yeah, she's spooky ghost back in Bloom Palace. She's not gone. She just played off like she was gonna be gone. Tiki?
Welcome back!
Tiki?
I should apologize. When I came to, I was back here again. It's like the effect of that tiny dragon stone just wore off.
I actually thought you disappeared.
There's still much more I needed to do here. I can't disappear that easily.
When someone disappears like that, people in this world think they're gone for good.
I'm so sorry that I worried you.
Still, I'm so glad you're here. I really am.
Love you too, big brother.
Hmm?
It's nothing.
And there we go. Job complete. Sleepless in Shibuya. That gives me another Master Seal, which I'm probably not going to use. Because I like everyone's class as they are. I don't really want to switch. Tiki has become Miracle Udaloid thanks to Itsuki's influence and acquired the backup skill Wish Granter. Tiki's mysterious power will now aid you when using skills from now on. Skills have a chance to not cost any EP when used in battle. That's pretty good because I have some skills, mainly with Tsubasa, that are very costly. Okay, well. That is going to do it for us today. Next episode, we will be doing our final side story for Yashiro, and that will complete everyone's side stories in the game. So look forward to that. This one was pretty good. Tika's My Waifu was great. The song wasn't bad either. I always enjoy the cutscene afterwards. That's the main reason I do these. But yeah, anyways. I'm rambling. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you all next time.